scratching at my skin.
Might be something else.
This is what you intend, to bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground.
Forgive this intrusion, Halo. An interest.
Who it?
Thank you.
like a stone.
I promise.
I know. The eclipse.
I thought you. There was a door.
I'm the kill.
The
shut. I'm. The eclipse.
I thought
you.
There was a.
I'm the one. What are
they never?
What do
I thought
when they?
He
and who?
The terror. You've owned.
You say.
Haiti.
Haiti.
Steal such a.
And what
system?
I've heard.
I
where
my folk.
Yours. Yes.
That
go.
I didn't.
Can't carry more. There's a container on its back. I wonder what's inside. It's Aaron. And he's in trouble.
That's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word. I'm sorry. Right.
Tell me her back.
No, Serge, shut. Yeah.
All right.
Come on.
Why would Ursa come all the way out?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. Almost there. All right, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue
like
or something?
Fragments.
Please.
Did someone...
I need to find the bastards that did this. What do you see there?
The stain forms a line. As if blood dripped.
Get where they wanted to sit there. Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Karja.
They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Don't clump up! Spread out!
Asaram, not Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell. What are those leather straps? armor straps, cut with a knife, and a rock with blood on it. These look like Vanguard weapons. Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the... End. Not much further now. Fallen city found the image of a woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from the world. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Subic.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Make the better. But be wary. Megazeth is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've got some useful equipment just outside the walls. Your focus will show the location.
Thank you. and go! Right where he said it would be. Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. But hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him. The clips.
We got company.
Snow haze. White as bone. That talk got dark. What are these ruins? What are the ruins do here?
Show yourself. It's only fair. Why are they shooting at me? There, I see something.